when we first drove through Maupin, I kind of saw it as more of this like dusty, monotone landscape, but on closer inspection, there are actually so many different colors and vibrant hues.
Katie and I were really excited to explore the regions of Oregon that we ourselves had yet to find. And we drove from Bend to Maupin, and just when we're like in awe of the vast landscapes. A thing that really struck me was the uniqueness of the canyon itself, the hillsides that just drop down into this blue, beautiful river. There's so much to see in this region. To me, this area is full of surprise intensity, like the wildflowers that you may not expect when you just see it overall, but you zoom in and there's something super bright and intense.
Having that kind of drier climate, like the high desert area, seeing a wildflower is just more contrasting compared to different areas around the region. There's actually a lot of color here if you just look closely. This is part of a series of murals that was inspired by the vintage greetings from postcards. In some of those, there are more of those designy elements. And so I incorporated more of the graphic florals that come in and play with Karen's more realistic animals.
The parts that I worked on that were really enjoyable for me was the kingfisher bird, just making his feathers, they have just such a unique, like, sticky up featherhead. I think it's just fun to paint. And then the elk is just majestic.
It was really fun to see how both of our styles come together. It was just really fun to work with my pal.
The mural is at Oasis Cabin Resort. The mural happens to be a background for live music at their stage here. And I've already enjoyed a couple concerts here and plan to enjoy some more.
It was really fun to be able to put our art here. And draw people to the area, and they might not have come here otherwise.
I think this mural project is a great way to entice people to explore their own state or visit a state they haven't been to.